Tell me about your fragrance. How did this come about?
It's something that I've always wanted to do. Everything that I've kind of have done in my career has always just been something that I've been really passionate about, and it's just always been about timing. I've never wanted to be overboard. I did about a year or 2 years of my TV show, then I started my music, and then I did my music, and now I'm starting my fragrance. So it's just things that I want to keep in line. So this is something I've wanted to do for a long time.
So what does Selena Gomez smell like?
My perfume right now, I want it to be really romantic. I want it to be sweet and sophisticated. Because I feel like no matter what age you are, girls want to either smell like a princess or they just want to smell beautiful. So that's what I wanted to make this fragrance, really something that represented what I believe in when it comes to love and just kind of representing who you are. So.
Have you always been into like perfumes and smells? Yes. Like, are you that girl? Because I like to mix the oils and on my wrist.
Yes, I used to go to different places and make my own perfumes. And I mean, I started back from when Mary Kate and Ashley did their perfumes, and I had the two double ones, and I'd mix them and all of it. So I've definitely always been into all of that stuff.
And are you on the wrist girl, or are you on the neck, behind
the
ear?
I'm the one that drenches herself.
You're so this that, girl yeah. everywhere. Mm-hmm. Now, I heard your fans are actually going to get to make up sort of the scent
yes.
of your perfume. Mm-hmm. That's a little scary.
No, it's actually really, I mean, my fans are really important to me when it comes to deciding factors of my career, whether it's the films I choose and the music that I put out. They obviously have a really big impact, and they're always the first thing that I think of. So I'm creating the base of the scent, and what I'm doing is I'm inviting my fans to help me create the top notes and things that kind of go into it. So fruity smells or maybe some apples and maybe things that are a little bit more tart. So it's kind of really up to them. And then we're going to pick like the top 10 fans, and they're going to actually come into the lab with me and pick up the final scent.
What are the big scents that your fans like? Are we feeling a little coconut, a little apple? Are there any top contenders?
Right now, I feel like it's more fruity. I think those are the most popular ones because I feel like those are the ones you smell the quickest. So right now, we're seeing a lot of fruit.
What's the process like? Do you go into the lab and you're actually mixing things in like little beaker cups?
Not there. We're not there yet. What we did is the first step was bringing in a bunch of different scents and notes that I was smelling. So a bunch of different things. My nose was completely dead by the end of it. But it was like a couple of hours of me just smelling different things and the direction I wanted to go in. So that was about a 3-hour process. So that's where we started. And then it became into picking up the image and the bottle and how I want it to kind of be displayed. And then the fans come in for the final part.
Ooh, what's the bottle going to look like? Because that's always a big thing.
Yes, the bottle's really beautiful. It's kind of different. It's a different shape. It's almost as if it's kind of pointed in a way, and it's really pretty. And it's like purples and gold and a little bit of soft pinks.
It's so neat, everything that goes into this. Do you remember the first perfume that you ever bought or that your mom had that
yes.
you liked?
It was the Mary Kate and Ashley one. They had their own like deluxe package, and I was so excited to get it, and Mary Kate's was blue and Ashley's was pink. It was really funny.
The name is going to be called Selena Gomez. Were there any other names up that were going to be contenders?
Well, right now for the first one, I wasn't quite sure what I wanted the name to be, and I thought it would just be perfect for the first scent to just be my name. There are a ton of other names that I'm thinking of for the second go-round. Obviously, that's when I want to get more creative with it, but I just thought this should represent me and how I wanted my scent to be and representing my fans.
What about your man? Does he have a certain smell that he likes? Does Justin like you to smell a certain way?
I think with anybody, like every girl always thinks that's the first thing that they like. I mean, to be honest, that's what every girl thinks.
Yeah.
It's like they want to smell good for the boy they like at school or for a crush, or that's what the main thing is. So that's why I definitely made this scent, is that whole romantic aspect, because every guy, every girl, anybody you encounter will remember a scent.